I woke up this morning like I gotta get going. Tomorrow's not promised, so I live in the moment. It's a good day to have a good day. It's a good day to have a good day.
Hi, you guys. This is Young Reborn Mommy, you guys, and I'm back with a video. So basically, today I'm just going to be reviewing this hair from Hairplusbase. They sent me this wig. It's a lace front wig, you guys. I just have a hat on, you know, so I can be all cute and stuff, you guys. But this hair is really cool. I like it, you guys. I'm going to put the inches. I don't know how many inches, but it's going to be on the screen somewhere, you guys. And it's really cute. This hair is like so cute, you guys. Like, okay, this is my first wig, actually. My first actually wig that I have for my like slaying. Okay, I'm just playing with you guys. But so I have my baby brush right here. I'm just going to brush it. Yeah, it's really cute. So I'm gonna just give you guys a little detail about this hair. This hair, it sheds, you guys, and it gets tangled real fast. I noticed that. But it's like some good hair, but it just shading and it tangles, especially when you about to like put it on your head, it will tangle. But that's why you gotta like brush it before you put it on your head, you know, get it all straight and stuff, you guys. And it's like sheds. And you guys, when I was putting it, it was like shedding everywhere, and it had it all over my clothes and stuff like that. And I was getting real aggravated because everything wasn't just going right at the moment. But you guys, how you guys think I look with this? I look so good. But you guys, the link to this hair will be in the description below. And the website, you guys, this is a synthetic wig. So you guys, this is fake hair. This is not real Brazilian or Cotrillion or whatever you guys want to call it. But they sell real hair on the website too. They sell all type of stuff. That's everybody getting color in their hair, and I'm like, I'm really feeling this. This hair is real good, you guys. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it up close. Like, so this is how it looks without no hat on or nothing, you guys. This is how it looks. You know, it's just black at the top right here. It's lace front, it's lace front too. But like I said, this is some good hair, you guys. It's gonna be in the link in the description below. I mean, it's gonna be in the description in the link below, you guys. So slow, but yeah, this hair is like slayed to the gods. You guys, I really like this hair. I don't think I was like really feeling the color. I'm still not, but I still think I look cute with it. But like, I'm not really feeling the color, but it's like, yes, you guys. I always did like straight hair and stuff. You guys know I'm not acting like I'm all that in this video, so don't start with me in them comments. It's real nice. I would say this is like some kind of good synthetic hair. It's just that shading gotta go and the tangling gotta go because that's just aggravating. But other than that, it's like good, you guys. As you guys can see, it's like slaying to the gods of the gods. Okay, you guys, so this is the end of this video. Make sure you guys go click that link in the description below. So thanks for watching this video. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.